new chief executive officers of the agencies under the Ministry of Education have been asked to avoid the culture of impunity in their new offices. This charge is coming from the Minister of Education, Malam Adamu Adamu, who noted that the federal government plans to make tertiary education in Nigeria very competitive. He was speaking at his inaugural meeting with the executives in Abuja, where he confirmed that the dichotomy between holders of bachelor's degrees and higher national diplomas has been removed.
We expect the culture of impunity that has been established before to give way to the new culture of accountability, probity, and openness, and the culture of personal integrity that each of the appointees is expected to establish in his place of work, and then demand from his subordinates. The Ministry of Education, through the Minister, intends to make tertiary education competitive. And the appointees have just asked for my action plan. And in the action plan, which is based on about five areas, one of the areas is tertiary education. And the government is committed to making our universities come back alive again, so that they can compete with all campuses in the world. But that does not mean Nigerians will not be allowed to go overseas. As far as our concern, knowledge is universal. So whoever wishes to go and study overseas, he can still go. But we are going to make Nigerian universities competitive. The academy has been eliminated. But then all the other things, I think, a rehash of a 2009 story at the time of Obasanjo, I think.